What's up, y'all? This is Mitchell Dooms, and we're here at Teachers First Street Art Show at Fairfax High. As you can see below, this is his Monopoly piece. He actually put this on the streets at a couple cities, and look at this pristine, condition it's in. And it was in downtown LA, put it right on the street. Police didn't even do anything. They saw it and let people walk over it. A parade went over it, and it was pretty cool. Right here is a photo booth by Teach. Pretty sick, right? Dan Loki, John. Teach, how you doing? Doing a little 360 video.
Hey, what's going on, man? Still getting ready for the show?
Yeah. How do you feel? How do you feel so far about the show?
I feel great. It looks great. Really happy about it. Hi, sweetie.
Where's the water?
There's some water right over there behind the table. It's a bottle of water. Okay, sweetie.
I know. It's like so cool to see, like, it's sort of very much like a family type of room. All the street artists are going to come out.
I had so many street artists helping. Crashworth's
been
the biggest
help.
Crashworth's been in my house for the past 2 weeks.
Is it right there?
Yeah. And
it's
been a huge help. And then Works
Wheels
are huge. Come here, baby doll, I'll show you.
I'm Alex Toothing. Sorry. Here's one of my favorites, Nate Diaz. Check this out, guys. There's more art left and right. One of my favorite pieces that Teacher does. It's actually Greg from Melrose and Fairfax. Old school street art blog. Big club slut.
Okay, roll the drum.
So if you don't know, Teacher is actually a very prolific and well-known street art artist and figure in the community of Los Angeles. And he's known for just getting up everywhere, from the electrical boxes you see on the side of the road, to billboards, to the street, the actual street with a Monopoly piece, and even shows. So let's go check out more of his fine artwork. About Teacher at LA Street Art Gallery is that he has a very good message behind a lot of the street art. The biggest actual theme of the whole event tonight show is teaching peace. Teacher's actual teacher. So, you know, it's all about really using art to bring peace to communities and the world. Funny enough, through an illegal way, but who's to say that putting art in the streets is illegal? When you are expressing yourself on, property that isn't, private. Sometimes it is, but that's what street artists do. Get a little gangster with it. All right. That's it, guys. Go back downstairs. Thanks for watching, and see you soon.